place in the universe that mankind hasn't explored yet. Space! What about oceans? Huh? Oceans. I mean, we haven't explored all parts of the oceans yet, so aren't they an unexplored frontier? Oceans? Okay, fine. Space! One of two final frontiers! What about parallel universes?
What?
Remember that time that Charlotte and I went to that parallel universe?
I suppose.
Well, there's probably lots more parallel universes that none of us explored, so I guess you could say. This channel all day.
So?
So, when your commercial comes on, it'll record, and then we'll have it forever.
But I want to watch it live.
I understand, but
it has to be live.
But why can't
we? We'll do it live!
Sitting here.
Yeah, well, Schwab said that we should be at the space station.
Wait,
no, wait,
wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait,
wait, wait, wait, wait, wait,
wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait,
wait,
wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, space station.
Oh, really? My goodness. Thanks for the information.
Okay, you have a solid pressure lock, so you are good to enter the space station.
Damn, we're good, Charlie. We tend to on the side. Enter the space station.
Yep. Up to speed on the story.
I know, I'm just saying. We have no idea who or what hijacked that space station. And we won't know until we go in there and look inside.
All being clearly established.
Then let's go do this.
Wait, on.
Here we go.
I hope so.
Set weapons to stun.
Right.
No, you can set them up.
that way. I'm an astronaut. You're gonna get it, you little brat!
Yeah? Who's got the piece?
Okay, what is the deal here? I'll tell you the deal. That's my daughter, Kelsey. And she's not supposed to be here. Why don't you get on board?
I have my dad's ID.
And then?
And then I sneak on the supply room.
Neighbor's car. See? That's how you play truth or dare. Alright, who's next?
You got it.
Okay, Piper's dad. Truth or dare?
Well, I've no chicken. Dare.
Okay. I dare you to eat that nasty lobster that's been sitting there for the past 7 hours.
Oh.
Ew. Oh, that's disgusting.
Truth. I'll take truth.
You already said dare.
Nah, who cares?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Truth. Does mom know that last week you had lunch with your ex-girlfriend?
Like the lobster. Earlier today, the International Space
explain everything when I get back.
But wait, the Lock Shuttle can only hold 2 people.
Well, now we're 3 people and 6 bunnies, so we're gonna have to. Really think you can beat this body?